I'm Jeff McCormick. I'm running for governor as an independent, and unlike my opponents, I believe we should repeal the casino gaming law.
In Atlantic City, four casinos are closing this year. 8,000 people will be out of work.
So while the Connecticut casinos were initially spectacularly successful, those revenues are falling precipitously.
As a person who has created thousands of jobs, I believe we should invest in public-private partnerships like this transit-oriented development project here at Assembly Square in Somerville.
My comprehensive jobs plan calls for the creation of economic enterprise zones that will attract new businesses to our state.
As your governor, I believe effective government should not be left to a game of chance. I will do what's best for the people of the Commonwealth and always put people before politics.